Okay, if the balls would like to hold up on their next full set of pins. We'll get you underway for the first match this afternoon. Okay, we're just getting the names in up on 17-18. Big round of applause here for your fourth and fifth place in the TBA Australian Masters, hosted at ANC 2023. Once your names are in and you press play, I wish you the best of luck, high scoring, and may you all bowl as well as you would like. Thank you. Okay, huge round of applause there in the ladies' final. Madeline Fitzroy, 245, defeats Beck Whiting, 237. Congratulations, Maddie. Bowling against Maddie in the next match will be Caitlin Kamane. Caitlin would like to make her way to 17 and 18. And in the men's match, congratulations to Aaron, 202, defeating Sukwon. Coming through to the final match, to the next match, will be Brendan Mead. So big round of applause for those bowlers coming in. They will get 8 shots on the pair, and then we will commence your next match. Okay, big round of applause for our bowlers stepping up for the next match in the Masters step ladder. I wish you the best of luck, high scoring, and may you bowl as well as you would like. Thank you. Okay, congratulations to Aaron, 237 to 198 over Brendan Meads, and a very closely contested game up there on the ladies' match, 161 to 160. Congratulations to Maddie moving forward to the next match. Coming down onto the lanes for warm-up, we have Bernie Garuso Jr. in the next match, and down in the ladies' match, a big round of applause for our defending champion from last year, Chloe Clagg. Bowlers will get 8 shots on the pair, and then they will get to choose which lane they want to start with. Thank you. Okay, lanes 3 and 4, sorry, 5 and 6, 17 and 18 are on for bowling, semi-final match. Big round of applause for these athletes having made it through a monumental event. Best of luck, high scoring, and may you all bowl as you would like. congratulations to Chloe with a 205 win and to Bernie with 279. A welcome down to the big round of applause for those games. Welcome down to the men's lanes on 5 and 6, Adam Hayes, and on 17 and 18, Bianca Flanagan for their 8 shots warm-up. Big round of applause for our top qualifiers. Okay, big round of applause here. It shows cream always rises to the top. Every bowler in our final is either an Australian team member of what you would say current or ex-Australian team member. So skill always trumps everything else. Best of luck, guys. I wish you high scoring and may you bowl as well as you would like. Big round of applause for our finalists.